What's your opinion of the fact that you got 299 people on death row and you're not one of them because of a certain period of time and a Supreme Court decision?
Wake up, damn it. Ain't you got enough sense to look at it? Supreme Court was started when there was 13 million people in this country. You got 9 judges with 13 million people. You got 250 million people. How the hell are you going to take one little Supreme Court with 9 chicken and make a court out of it for 200 million people? It's impossible, man. Your government is a shell of madness that you're preaching off in schools. It's unreal. It's not real, guy. It's a game. Game, game, game.
Dead kid, now you just meat for preparation. Your brain smeared all over the street like defecation. Pull a gun out on a star. You way too famous on Hollywood Boulevard to get run over by a car. Big saws, the size of the teeth, the jaws. Chop you into jigsaws, pop you with a zig saw. Staring at death like a 9/11 jumper. Antichrist superstar, drop the spine of a reverend in a dumpster. Brutal accidents, and axes leaving dents in your skull, permitting access to your medulla's fragments. A bullet rushes at you like a piranha to kill, and the slug cuts cleanly through your skull like Dahmer's grill. You could tell I'm satanic from my evil beat selection. Your autopsy's like a Wallbaum's meat section. Kid, you didn't survive a stab to the chest. Unfortunately, medical science can't always have success. You don't like listening to death rap? Well, I do. There's nothing like beautiful music for you to die to. You can't stop pain. How long will cocaine last? A close range blast. They'll leave you with no brains fast. Don't rap. Stab yourself to the beat instead. Don't impress me with your raps. Impress me by being dead. I'll be impressed when you're bleeding red. Cause at least you can say you've done something I haven't done yet. Trying to be spiritual so you could get closer. You'll have to choke on your blood so you could be kosher. It's a fact, everything I put out will come back. Like cats in the slums of crack, catching slugs in the back. It's a cycle and us humans are addicted to the thrill. So now that you're fucking dead, we need somebody new to kill. If I try to stop rapping like this, I couldn't. But if I could, I wouldn't. Smash the door down, fuck getting my foot in. Gambling with life, I think you're out of luck. Don't act rugged if you're not, cause when we bring it, you'll be fucked. You're safe in your crib, but the organs adjacent to your ribs. A pump with so much poison, how many more days you'll live? You look fucked, you look like you're puking cook up. It looks like the rest of your life should suck. When I said that kid, you get beheaded with a knife by the most sadistic motherfucker you ever met in your life. You don't like listening to death rap? Well, I do. There's nothing like beautiful music for you to die to. You can't stop pain. How long will cocaine last? A close range blast. They'll leave you with no brains fast. Don't rap. Stab yourself to the beat instead. Don't impress me with your raps. Impress me by being dead. I'll be impressed when you're bleeding red. Cause at least you can say you've done something I haven't done yet.
Guy you're trying to make me? Do you want me to be the guy that orders people to die? You want me to be the dispensation of life and death? You convicted me for dispensating life and death, man. The president of the United States can't even do that.
No. nothing like a dead pastor. Splattered all over concrete like plaster. On Sabbath, a blasphemous disaster. I provide you with intricate, sadistic shit to guide you, but this to click, and we'll divide you like arithmetic. Riding with the pistol grip, sliding down low, inconspicuous. When I slide in the biscuit clip, bucket you, releasing two one bullets inside you, bitch. And if you're in a car, we'll pull up to the side of it. You know the rest, the pressure hurts, busting your chest again. You'll be using your best effort, tucking your intestines in. Like dress shirts, a professional hit. You fuck like molested kids in church. We're cave beings, we crave seeing death like Arabians. Stabbing your flesh like Linda Kasabian. Numerous punctures, it's humorous how a human crumbles when jokes. That's how the universe functions. You'll live as long as I let you. You owe me your life. You'll die as soon as I give the order to dead you. Kill them. Life and death, the facts that'll always get you. Remember, knives and tacks, the tools used to affect you. Bow. You'll live as long as I let you. You owe me your life. You'll die as soon as I give the order to dead you. Kill them. Life and death, the facts that'll always get you. Remember, I have the ability to mentally detach myself from emotion, and the agility to demandedly slash your flesh with emotion. During a commotion, what's occurring in promotion? When I crack you in public, all you see is the blur of an explosion. I'm pure corrosion of conformity. I love deformity like sliced faces from shrapnel in the bunkers of Normandy. I observe you as non-existent. The nerve of you to think you're sadistic. You're an assistant, a pissant, an unrealistic bitch ass. You kiss ass, a dumb cystic fibrosis spaz that shits in his pants. If you see a stranger stabbing a stranger, don't get involved. The shit'll get stranger when you're in danger of your life being taken over something that wasn't a major concern of yours. Now you're in surgery cause an artery got cut with a razor. You played yourself, you walk your line in life, don't go batty. This rap I kick is deep like the shit Manson told Patty.
She can think pink elephants until Mama Africa comes home, and it still doesn't make elephants pink. I don't even know who Candace Bergen is, that's how dumb I am. I'm really dumb, you wouldn't believe how stupid I am. I'm a hillbilly. The dispensation of life and death.
You'll live as long as I let you. You owe me your life. You'll die as soon as I give the order to dead you.
Kill them.
Life and death, the facts that'll always get you.
Remember,
knives and tacks, the tools used to affect
Bow.
You. You'll live as long as I let you.
You owe me your life.
You'll die as soon as I give the order to dead you.
Kill them.
Life and death, the facts that'll always get you.
Remember.
Remember.
The dispensation of life and death. Dispensation of life and death.
Insane condition, I cut vein incisions in you so badly they need stitching by specially trained physician. Your death certificate is insignificant paper, no different than your last and terrific eulogy. Wipe my shit with it. You need popo protection from a person like me that feels no affection for your life. I control the direction of your future. Dead, you look like a droid. I see through the void in your skull, so we can't leave the casket open. You're too destroyed. You better show respect with seriousness, or the furious sickness of death, you will experience this. Another key turn to the essence you return. From the presence of your corpse, a great deal can be learned.
Kill that shit, kill that shit. Aye. Kill that shit, kill that shit. Must. Kill that shit, kill that shit.
Kill.
Kill that shit, kill that shit.
You.
Kill that shit, kill that shit.
Aye.
Kill that shit, kill that shit.
Must.
Kill that shit, kill that shit.
Kill.
Kill that shit, kill that shit.
Place you open with a Y-shape incision, cause I hate religion and fear no God, so there's no consequences when I make decisions. So fuck bless the dead shit, I'll desecrate you by suffocating you with the pillow that the dead person rested his head with. A stabbing fatality, many abnormalities in your abdomen cavity except for gravity. There's no blood pressure, so no blood squirts when I sever. No blood on my shirts whenever I work, it's a perverse pleasure. What do I need the Bible and Satan for when I can start my own religion like Hubbard, opening skulls with vibrating saws, planting microchips, lobotomies, the prerequisite to join his money. Come down to our office for a visit. Blending your cartilage,
stick you like a Nintendo cartridge. Listen to the crescendo of your heart sweat. All your fault, the power drill in your skull vault like pole vault. Shaving bald, the pall gets called assault.
Kill that chat, kill that chat. I kill that chat, kill that chat. Must kill that chat, kill that chat.
Kill,
kill that chat, kill that chat.
You
kill that chat, kill that chat.
I
kill that chat, kill that chat.
Must
kill that chat, kill that chat.
Kill.
The master of puppets gets rid of your corpse at acid and buckets, attracted to ruckus like magnets, like Cro-Mag pets. I'm banging St. Agnes, Satan the Baptist, sacrilegious like Charlie, rugged like Harley Davidson bike, or Kerry King and Spike. There ain't show no mercy, ill of them Percy Miller, no one will reverse me. Necro, logical psycho, burning you with highly flammable nitro, glycerin that might go in a motorcycle. Interesting, a programmable micro chip attached to the back of your neck. Some D shit brainwashing you like Creasy Silo, cause you're unappreciative and you're too PC to live. Double bass, courtesy of a wave from Voivod. I will destroy God, along with any other myth or messiah you've created to control me. It's all a game like a point guard. I stay rebellious, like pipe bombs being thrown at the police in Belfast. You'll be known as a beast after we buck you with heavy metal like Hellfest. Crush and use my mission to leave you a morbid stiff, bludgeon you beyond recognition with distorted riff. Technical drums and rugged bass rip through your flesh. Concerto of sickness, classical acid, the prefix for death. Crush and use my mission to leave you a morbid stiff, bludgeon you beyond recognition with distorted riff. Technical drums and rugged bass rip through your flesh. Concerto of sickness, classical acid, the prefix for death. Some Ralphish shit, gouging eyes like a doctor on a malpractice trip. Chopping at the hood of your coat, stomping your mental with a footnote and an asterisk. Filthy like Madonna's gums, beat you like Tama drums when the drama comes. Hydrochloric, low budget gore flick, similar to the ones that trauma funds. Metal hip hop, the fusion of real rap with real guitar shit, no illusions, no fake shit. I live both cultures, so when I make shit, the result is gruesome. A hustler, I used to sell homegrown weed, now I proceed. Putting my time into moving CDs like I'm aerobic, grinding like agoraphobic nosebleed. Carve ya, I began as lava, now I'm your father on the cover of Revolver. Devastate you like Antonio Tava, disintegrate you, cremate you, dissolve ya. I got bitches enslaved in cargo, my shit's brutal like Dave Lombardo. On a drum kit, my voice is distinct like Don Pardo, like Manson on Geraldo. Crush and use my mission to leave you a morbid stiff, bludgeon you beyond recognition with distorted riff. Technical drums and rugged bass rip through your flesh. Concerto of sickness, classical acid, the prefix for death. Crush and use my mission to leave you a morbid stiff, bludgeon you beyond recognition with distorted riff. Technical drums and rugged bass rip through your flesh. Concerto of sickness, classical acid, the prefix for death.
The prefix for death. We'll be right back.
climate like a tourniquet, crushing your cranium, mushing you, murder you, burning you to a crisp, live on uranium. Maintaining sins like Iranians, holding grenade pins, blazing your skin, stomp you with a whole parade of Tims. Put a gem star to your flesh paw, the emperor of demented sentences with a temper, your mentor. Demonic like Skeletor, Destro, Decepts, criminal, corrupted culprits will beat you to death. Keep your head up or you get your head cut off, your whole life shut off with a knife, wipe the blood off. My perspective is respect this or expect to be left with a neck full of stitched up imperfections. Cause you bitched up in retrospective, your collective would've switched up if you knew what a bunch of sick fucks we are when we get hectic. Too late, drama, we all up in it, go all out, push it to the limit.
Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, past the point of no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it. Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, past the point of no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it.
Attack you like an evil gargoyle with swords, burn you like radiation, leave you a charbroiled corpse. We represent every satanic element, I'm malevolent. Murder you, you're getting sent to where the devil went. If I'm wrong, you could be dead right. When you pass, you'll be forgotten cause I'm rotten like the website. We get ogre-ish, poisonous, like a cobra's kiss. Demonic like when the last day in October hits. You're miserable living, trapped in your bed. You should be clapping your head cause you'll be happier dead. You little pussies get choked to death with a Kotex. You're dying little by little, every second go check your Rolex. You're not living forever, I'll bet you. How much you wanna put up for the right price, somebody will dead you. No cushion for lyrics, mushing you if you're timid. Extreme rap, explicit, we push it to the limit.
Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, past the point of no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it. Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, past the point of no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it.
You tremble from the brutality, make you resemble a George A. Romero character in reality. Bring your big posse, you'll be a bunch of fertilized faggots like Versace and Liberace. Get killed in a building, smashing you like Zildjian cymbals, fucking you like Brazilian children. Write your will out to your attorney, after a weekend at Bernie's, you'll be deceased, dead on a gurney. I rip the beat like the contours of your flesh stripped as you stare upon gore, it's a trip. Can't think about food with bullets buried in your belly, but notice bloody flesh looks like blueberry jelly. You're repulsively corrosive, your mother taught you not to get involved with explosives. Skull open like Iron Maiden Eddie, kaput finish, wanted excitement, you died for it, you pushed it to the limit.
Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, past the point of no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it. Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, past the point of no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it.
My childhood was hood, shit was real. My father was evil, he was a killer already when he came here from Israel, leaving us scared with a stare until it transformed into me putting fear into my peers. That's when the man formed. In the projects we used to beef with each other cause our fucking parents were too ignorant to teach us better. I had thoughts on my mind of killing someone at 9. I actually went to do it, lucky for homeboy he backed down at the time. I could've been dolo and I'd still flip and get live. A lot of cats were truly bitch, they needed to click to survive. Me and Bill had a rep for fucking D-steps up when they stepped. They crept deep like roaches and would catch you if you slept. Peeking around the project buildings to see who's on the bench. Might be an enemy, you'd have to blood drench on the fence. Only thing we thought we was promised was dishonest careers. Beat down and robbed so many people, I had bad karma for years. Tell him, Charlie. Some 83 shit. Controlled by my own rage, my attitude was like whatever. I never got fucked up by a kid my own age. ever. I was bolder, screaming I'm cats 4 years older. I'd take a loss, then Bill would regulate him like a soldier. Forcing friends to stay out late after eight, walking around the PJs at night as a kid, cause Mom Dukes had a day. Playing tackle football on ice up concrete, we did what we could. Older thugs would steal our football like boys in the hood. When I started thugging, kids that were rugged became feeble. You could see how they suddenly bitched up when they saw evil. Growing up on Farragut, even when innocent, we weren't having it. Something me and my brother had in us, and arrogant. Me and my peeps kept the gully, we had enough. 1 year we made a resolution to take shit from no one no matter what. The circumstances, no matter who they were, they get murdered. A lot of people got fucked up over that shit and they all deserved it. Some Chef Boyardee shit, ravioli. Chicken delicious, drama every day. What? Back in the days, moved into the projects at six. Got lost the first day, I felt like a rat in a maze. Even in public school, I hated kids that were squealing. The hustle skills I possess now come from the foundation of drug dealing. Used to sit for hours weighing shit on a triple beam. I had cards made up for fiends to beat me, plus little schemes. In fifth grade, punching teachers in the face. A derelict on the bleachers that never clicked with a peaceful face. Rocking blue suede, Pumas cop from Church Ave. Utica fade for designs, dip the Flybird's CAD. Boosting everything I could in shops, from Polo to Tower record cassettes. Even when I got caught, I wouldn't stop. Having cops put loaded guns to my chest, threatening to kill me for no reason, cause the way we dressed was fresh. Used to love to get a reaction when I'd whip out a gun or a 24-inch machete ready for action. Kangaroos with pockets, lead patches. Guess embroidery in 84. Milky Way Habibs. Some Count Chocula shit. Roaches in my bed. Burger King Nutrition. I'm taking you back to 81. Farragut Road, 5714. Howie selling weapons at the project. Blowguns, butterfly knives, some G.I. Joe shit. Fuck you know about that. Nerf footballs and slingshots. Kitchen knives, 22380. Nine. Old school shit. $5 combination plate starving. Robbing pocketbooks. Shout to Charlie in the Bing. Reppin' it. Reflection of children. You fucking bitch in the grave.
It rubs the lotion on its skin. It does this whenever it's told.
Mister, my family will pay cash. Whatever ransom you're asking for, they'll pay it.
It rubs the lotion on its skin, or else it gets the hose again.
Yes, you will, precious. You will get the hose.
Okay. Mister, if you let me go, I won't press charges, I promise. See, my mom is a real important woman. I guess you already know that.
Now it places the lotion in the basket.
Please. I want to go home, please.
It places the lotion in the basket.
I want to see my mommy.
Put the fucking lotion in the basket!
navigate. If you know thugs for 4 G's, you could be coked up, involved in orgies on top of pentagrams soaked in goat's blood, with innocent maidens reciting rituals in a menacing cadence. I'm blatantly a sadist, making me Satan's acquaintance. My sepulchral corporals disobeying court rules, assault a bishop, burn him with liquid from the cauldron on the altar with chickens. Verses are satanic like Salman Rushdie reading Talmud on embalming fluid next to Muhammad. The devil told him to do it. Music made for thrashers and gay bashers. We slay fascists while I parlay puffin' LaVey's ashes. You're enslaved to Mephisto imprisonment. Dig up Monroe's grave and christen it when I piss in it. Blasphemous like Baphomet's tits. Evil like African text. Make the female sacrifice up the Capricorn's deck. You got pulmonary edema. You'll soon be buried like Gary Coleman's career, but just go recovered by FEMA. Attacking the mental, walking backwards in the temple. Gold inverted pentacle, fang platinum dental. Magically create tragedy internally, similar to Merlin. See your fragile anatomy burns in hell. Your permanent murder's a travesty. Sincerely and personally, I'm eternally him, his infernal majesty.
Of elephant levy, should have left you forever celibate at your bris with a machete. Sick demented women brand, send it in the pentagram. Enter the pit, kill a divine being like Glenn Benton's band. Importing to Miami Beach, no law in the streets. I don't wait for the Lord to preach, cause God is dead, according to Nietzsche. Shit on Christ while the B-Rocks blasting King Diamond during the equinox. Sacrificing peacocks, a black bar mitzvah. Rabbinical satanist, a clinically sick cynical click with banana clips and bandanas. If your career was killing for Satan and now you're locked up, it's as clear as day you were deceived like Ramirez. I have no physical address. I just spiritually manifest like mystical hat tricks. Split in two in a casket and switch backwards. Sammy Davis Jr. was satanic, no less. Recruiting many actors and actresses into the COS. Ron Hubbard thought he was Satan. You issue or me to Scientologist, gynecologist, doing abortions ritually. Freemasonries while Michael flipped. Tom Cruise's brain is microchipped. They cleared his mind completely, then recycled it. Travolta's been trapped since 75. Before Welcome Back Carter, they soldered his brain open with blotters. Politician, occultist, hexing humans with complex infections that bludgeon because they hold grudges like Stryker from X-Men. It be the god like Marquis de Sade, the priesthood of Mendez, sacrificing chicks like Lizette Melendez, like Trevor Perez and Sean Martin on Fenders. With rugged thug and shout to my Insaneology members.
Die! Die! Die!
Let us purify ourselves, my brothers. Anoint your eyes, your mouths, and your forehead.
Before
ligaments and fridges. The triple six digits religion where sacrifice pigeon fidget was created by ancient midgets. My kamikaze cronies listen to Ozzy over Rick Ross chords during quasi-religious ceremonies. I see what the owls see, curse you into paralysis, drinking blood from the chalice with Aleister Crowley. I feel no guilt for the blood that got spilt. Fuck, thou shalt not kill, do what thou wilt. Scheming on Rosemary's baby in the witch's shrine. My cult will leave you shocked like Polanski in 69. Introduce you to hallucinogenic narcotics, baiting you with females, rocking psychedelic bell bottoms. Fu Manchu in effect, bending spoons like Uri Geller. Then I'll sharpen the ends and juke you in the neck. 67 stab wounds in the La Bianca's allows you to sip droplets from the goblets of pompous conquerors.
Table and dagger, author of death, verses with big breaths. Orgies of morbid thoughts, nuns indulging in incest. Bring me the goat, manipulating women on dope. Kidnap the Pope, hang from the rope. But stabbed in the throat, I spill your blood in the name of Satan to capture your soul. Author of sacrifice, use the Bible to bash in your skull. Master within your cult, authors of madness, step into my chapel to ghouls. My collection of scalpels and tools are used for ritualistic and sadistic purposes. Ceremonial death, serving the ancient verses. Pazuzu possesses a sister masturbating in the monastery. She used the crucifix to pop a cherry. Perverted priests flirt with the deceased. The black mass is achieved. Shadowy figures joyfully dance for the beast. Hunger for human flesh and sex, the cannibal's feast. Head of the jackal, six-figured hand is complete.
20 hits in the room melts, get those with the black acid. Kidnapping your wife, tapes, suppositories in plastic. Candles smashed in areolas, cold as a bastard. Torn from a casket, human flesh gets scorned to ashes. Pray to Satan like Jimmy Page, takes your stage of blood. Covens of followers, bloods led by Miss Sadie Glut. Cielo Drive, from up in the hills. Californication and pills, triple six engraved in your fucking gills. Reveal wifey, made to eat the whole cake. Worship a gold steak, puncture the throat like chunks of Colgate. Lunch in the Craig, you're cutting the stumps in the first day. The surge in the hate, I'm licensed, keep my nurses on K. I'm the vap in the vague, walking in with dust in the J. Hella waits, pussy, the podium molest your remains. I'm like Brian Wilson, a genius with a stain of crimson. Original, delusional, goons, we move through the system.
Enter the master witch, doctor, evil emperor, my chance. Who'll anoint the dead and poison heads, the brainwashing champ. I envision baptism with satanic mechanisms. See, each exorcism leads to deep flesh incisions. My system of worship features bitches and skirts. I strip and purify my prey before they viciously murk. We're known to impregnate and corrupt the average slut. Stab a gut that quickly sip the miscarriage from cup. Hide the leader of ascension along with evil henchmen. Puking down your throat because your soul needed cleansing. Blood painted pentagrams engulfed by flames. Charcoal chunks of frames, we feast on monkey brains. Calmly cut you down your spine, then we're chugging blood and wine. Choke and suffocate with twine, the fucking suffering's divine. While I tranquilize the needles getting stuck up in your arm. Sacrificial animals get abducted from the farm.
Now, let's get to the studded cod piece. Do you have a sense of humor about that? I mean, does that seem funny to you? Or you?
No, it holds in my manhood. Otherwise,
yes, right.
It would be too much for you to take. You'd have to put the book down and confront life. The notion is that if you want to welcome me with open arms, I'm afraid you're also going to have to welcome me with open legs.
That's a really obnoxious thing to say.
No, it's not. It's being... Why should I say something behind your back that I can't tell you to your face?
Yeah, has it come to this? Is this the only way that you can talk to a woman to do that shtick?
Let me ask you something. Why is it shtick when all women have ever wanted, ever since we crawled out of caves, why can't a man just tell me the truth and just speak to me plainly? So if I do that, you can't have it both ways.
Some bitches are stupid. I treat them like shit. That's how you get one to eat a dick. Never be sweet to a bitch. Keep it sick, they like to get this, they like it rough. Women are so fucked up in the head, some like to get snuffed. And they come back for more, cause men are from Mars and women are from Venus. That's why they like to suck penis. Don't ever let them tell you different. Women are just as horny as men. They're just programmed inhibition. That's why Catholic schoolgirls are the biggest sluts. Down to taking in their butt. They're always licking somebody's nuts. And why not? That's why God made them. Adam was kinda lonely, so God took one of his ribs and created him. Cause before that, Adam was fucking animals. That's why women like to get fucked like animals. It's only natural. And don't get the wrong idea, don't think I hate bitches. I love women, that's why my masturbating's religious. I'm just stating facts, headed down to take a smack. And they'll break their back, bending over for you if your game's intact. They say they're not into games, but those are the dames playing the most games. The type that'll suck on a dick for cocaine. They're acting like they're so tame, but before you met them, they fucked 50 cats and they can't remember no names. Tell them right
right off the bat, I want you to suck on my sack. I'm most likely to respect you and let you come on it back. Yo, the more degrading I get, the more these ladies get wet. It's only busted bitches that can't take what I said. Well, fuck busted bitches, they make my dick limp. They're useless to a sick pimp like me who needs his gratification instant. But one thing ugly bitches are good for is being good friends that'll lend you money when you're poor. So shout out to the homely, and my deep condolences to you, bitch. Cause honey, for the rest of your life, you'll be lonely. And I know some of you are saying, necro ain't all that, but your men don't even have to look good as long as you rap. Motherfuckers that are fat, I'll have you on it last. As long as he convinces you he's an emotional cat. And if he's a cold person that got money, most broke bitches will take the cock in their tummies and not dummies. Money turns bitches on, once you broke the bitch is gone. Money'll have a bitch in a thong stripping a song. It'll have a bitch in a pong getting shitted on. I want so much money I could get any girl to sit on my slong. But I've been broke for centuries and haven't had a problem yet getting a girl to bend to the knees. I guess that's how you know you got game. I could be broke and bummy and still get the same as a cat that got fame. I know cats that trick, they're practically paying the bitch, and they can't even play with a clit cause she's saying some shit, portraying like she's afraid of death. Cause you're too stupid to realize she was created to lick. She's playing you quick, she'll hold out on the pussy the longest possible time she can make you wait for it. Cause when she gives it up, you might diss the slut. And she's thinking like business, son, let me milk everything out of this schmuck. She don't give a fuck cause most men are foul, and we're down to fuck any girl in the bowels we get around. So we're looked at as bank accounts, amounts like a quarter pounder an ounce. But bitch, my checks will bounce. Not saying all women are like this, but yo, I got no problem with it. I'll pay the price if she got the right tits. I see nothing wrong with paying for a tight clit. If I'ma pay for anything, I might as well pay to excite my dick. I've paid for worse things, you should pay for something that'll last, like a French maid with a fat ass. If I had mad cash, I'd open up a hooah house. Honestly, I had this bitch in my crib front, and so I threw her out. She wasn't sucking dick correct, the bitch is wrecked. She should've known when she hit the deck not to stop sucking until she ripped her neck. After all, I bought her a beer, and you'd think she'd be grateful enough and able to stuff a cock in her mouth and make sure I'm taken care of before walking in here, but no. So I threw her out in the rain with no dough. In the freezing cold, skeezer, do what you're told. Cause once a slut gets old, you'll be paying me to suck my pole. Cause when a man gets old, he blossoms. But when a woman gets old, she starts rotting. There's not too many options, just plenty doctors with operations and lotions, liposuction and facelifts and noxema for old skin. You can't escape demise by taking some weight off your thighs. It's a law of nature to die. You patronize death when you old bitches use a facial cream that says it age defies. These companies are playing games of lives. That's why these 85-year-old millionaires are taking wives that are 25. What's my point? You bitches better lick up before corrosion eats your lips up. And they ain't soft enough to dick suck. 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 Dick suck.
It ain't easy, man. It may look glamour-like to you because you see me ride, you dig? Snake skin down to the floor, you dig? Hat and shoes to match. Diamonds on fingers and watches on up. I'm telling you, it might look easy, baby, but you're going to have to work strong to get to this static, baby. See you at the top. Top. Top.
You know, Freud died at age 83, still asking one question. What do women want? Wouldn't it be strange and wonderful if you were the one man on earth finally able to answer that question? 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 Question?
Without
I won't accomplish it by giving, I'm taking, I'm driven towards oblivion. Rape and chop you till you're the opposite of living. My topics are sickening, chop your topless tits till you're a necropolis victim. You wanna rap? Don't. You would if you could, but you can't, so you won't. You're banned, you clone, I'll cut off your hand, leave rap alone. I have a virtue being able to coerce you into having a razor insert through your wrist vein. Death is what you pursue. I ordinarily love bashing cats with bats. Now you're buried in bugs, then attacked by rats. Sigh for me, inquiry of my schizo diaries. Undeniably a path to a higher G. Keep the psychiatry flooded with terminology. Vermin follow me, slice off your skin. Practice dermatology. You're oversensitive, all I represent what offensive is. Blending appendages, giving purpose to the forensic biz.
Power lies God.
I got the answers.
for the unexplainable, but they're unobtainable until your brain is pulled out of your cranial. You homos must be fiending to see your own blood on your own clothes. I'm so cold, I'll put you in a chokehold. I'm all about the swords. You used to be sick, well now you're cured. Shout out the Lord as the gunpowder is poured. For every positive is negative, it's relative. For every piece of cake you digest, there's someone that won't get to live. Your face is slashed like you crashed in your car and glass gashed through your flesh when you smashed into the window fast. Once you sell out, you're dead. You're crucified to a billboard, number one with a bullet in your head. You fucking trannies, you switched off like Marv Albert. You couldn't handle the pressure of the business and bitched up. I'll knock your fronts out, kid, I'll pull the guns out. I need some room to breathe, I'll cut your lungs out.
The power lies gone. With power.
Metallica for my hip and bless a mega death for you. Without the Metallica for my hip and bless a mega death for you.
Next line.
You want to dream babies, right?
My name's Kid Joe. I'll shit on your floor. My kids are dirtbags. My fucking wife's a whore. 5 years in Attica. I lost my mind. Beating up fucking cops. Now I'm dropping awesome rhymes. I smell like shit similar to my wife's crotch. The Kid Joe, the prefix for death. It's the mod. Listen up, Mo. Don't make me smack them. I make no sense. That's why you could catch me with Shib. That's them or him. Him and she. I don't know who I want to be. I just want to be me. Joe Palomini. Brooklyn Vet, Gotti Cut, Poindexter Do, Peter North Fade, what she wanna do? My wife's a pig, my kids are dirty pieces of shit. My kid's a lowlife, he's a fucking bum. He has nothing to fucking say, but I'm a fucking crumb. It's my baby, I'll do whatever the fuck I want with it. My baby!
And what will you do with it?
And I'll do whatever the fuck I want. This is for all the Guidos from Brooklyn. I represent you. I am your leader, your master. The fucking the fabric business is going off.
A cannibal is a person who eats human flesh. There is much discussion as to whether cannibalism is an inherent characteristic in all human beings, our animal impulses, or whether cannibalism stems only from the minds of mad beasts, such as some of the most prolific serial killers.
Come down! Come down!
But I'm a walking as a cannibal.
Sick fucks with mild mannerisms practicing cannibalism. From Aztecs to starving North Koreans in prison. Live in Hannibal's vision. Can you stomach the luncheon? We're butchering the human carcass for human consumption. Uncivilized atheists looking to devour you when you're dead, cause in their head it spiritually empowers you. Overpopulation and famine, the problem solved through eating people.
legal, there's no need to get cops involved. Partial birth abortion, infants killed in vagina. You could buy body parts, they're eating babies in China. Practice theophagy as soon as you die. Reincarnate as a vulture beneath the corpse of Christ while crucified. Haitian zombies leaving death in the street. Feast on the flesh of clutteries, cause young girls are the best to eat. At least it's your parents that carve you. The Bible supports cannibalism. Eat your children when God starves you.
But ever walking as a cannibal.
The last taboo, Dahmer and Gein delved in it with shelves of it, parts by the dozen, sick like Bellevue Clinic. Trapped with no food made you a mauler. Even moral Christians will be reduced to being the animal we all are. Will you survive like the film Alive? When forced to face cannibalism like when the pilgrims arrived? Albert Fish's fetish for individual mastication was his equivalent to masturbation. They're looking for people to kill, consensually for thrills. Advertising for victims on cannibal URLs. One victim made himself with the killer, then agreed to be slain. Strange, like Ray Liotta being fed his own brains. It's legal in Germany, believe me, cannibals are celebrities. Look at movies and UK TV. Dahmer action figures, the families think it's perverted. The maker says fuck it, at least somebody's eating off the murders. Murders.
Jeffrey, I hate you! This is out of control! Don't f*** with me, Jeffrey, I'll kill you,
But I'm a walking as a cannibal.
I ate his liver with some fava beans.
On a related subject, I must confess to you, I'm giving very serious thought to eating your wife.
What the hell are you doing sitting there in the dark?
Thinking about cannibalism.
Little is known about the effects of eating human flesh. Some studies have revealed tribes ritualistically cannibalizing became struck with coolie, a disease of the brain, later named the laughing disease, causing hysterical laughter, crippling the sufferer, uncontrollable muscle spasms.
Dinner by candlelight, how romantic. How's the fillet? Tender? You're eating one of my trainees that didn't quite work out. You mean that didn't spoil your appetite?
Nothing you can say or do would revolt me.
My next show will.
Your shows would revolt anyone. 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 Anyone.
Shit to inspire you to start a fire. Do something illegal. Only thing you require is a wire to strangle someone. Let out your anger, some building up. You're filled up with pain and anguish. Kid, do you understand my insane language of senseless violent psychology? Apprentices of sickness learning the art of wilding and robbery with demented instincts. Cemented in your mental is the exceptional fact that feeling sentimental for humans is detrimental. I'm experimental in the ways I'm murdering you herbs and turds with absurd words and verbs. Would you have preferred being lured into a crucifixion scenario where you're eaten by birds? The impresario, food conviction, describing rude descriptions, prescribing murder through scribes that desecrate the Bible's vibes. Maggots crawling on this page as I write this rap. It's amazing, appalling, I think Satan's calling. I might snap. Rap, stab, flash, jokes quick, then grab your neck, bludgeon you bloody, you buddy, you stupid. What's after that? Psychological with the demonic pull, reeling you into sin, peeling your skin like a psychotic bull. Rap, stab, flash, jokes quick, then grab your neck, bludgeon you bloody, you stupid. What's after that? Psychological with the demonic pull, reeling you into sin, peeling your skin like a psychotic bull. God won't protect your existence, so I don't respect your religion. Visually you reflect a pigeon, miserably dissected by traffic. Graphic violence, the science of a bloodbath is mathematic. Multiplying of catastrophic dying of vinyl plastic. Or a CD master, you can't answer whether I'm making sense or not, or imitating Manson. Preaching the end of God is my mantra. Enter the pod, take a trip into the nucleus of gore where the center is scarred. You'll catch a barbarian beating by convicted thugs, left in a sanitarium eating prescription
prescription drugs. Force me to brutalize you, demonstrate for you how I utilize a butcher knife to computerize your flesh, pixelate you. 666 degrade you, you can't quarantine the therapeutic thorazine, forever putrid horror scenes. That sick, cleverly secluded in the origin of your cerebrum, deep-rooted info for the coroner team. Rap, stab, flash, jokes, quick, then grab your neck, bludgeon you bloody, you buddy, you stupid, what's after that? Psychological with the demonic pull, reeling you into sin, peeling your skin like a psychotic bull. Rap, stab, flash, jokes, quick, then grab your neck, bludgeon you bloody, you stupid, what's after that? Psychological with the demonic pull, reeling you into sin, peeling your skin like a psychotic bull.
How you figure it's less of a prison on the other side. Once you've died, you can't come back if it isn't. The unknown, the afterlife, and where we go after we die. To find out before it's your time, you'd have to sacrifice. Like Japanese pilots did for their cause, believing there's something beautiful to balance the violent shit. You did it, son, you did it. You put the gun into your mouth and blasted yourself. And that dickhead, you can't come back. You regret it, but you're dead it. You've committed a suicide and your whole head is shredded. You did it, son, you did it. You put the gun into your mouth and blasted yourself. And that dickhead, you can't come back. You regret it, but you're dead it. You've committed a suicide. Drinking cyanide, choose a beverage. Use a rod to tighten the loop of rope around your neck that's using leverage. Asphyxiation brain hemorrhage. Chopped in half by a bandsaw. Take a second from life to stop and laugh. I can't imagine the pain you feel. You're not a coward, you're brave. You allowed your head to be decapitated by a train wheel. Racing to the throat, methamphetamine duck. Suicide epilogue, end of scene cut. You could jump in front of a truck and be a corpse in the street, or try to go out dramatically like Natalie Portman in Heat. 7 days underwater at 20 degrees Celsius. Overdosage of barbiturates taking a shit like Elvis. Found in your underwear with a gun in your hand and a suicide note next to you hoping we'd understand. If you got a problem, suicide'll solve it. Check out the hook by Dwyer with a revolver. You did it, son, you did it. You put the gun into your mouth and blasted yourself. And that dickhead, you can't come back. You regret it, but you're dead it. You've committed a suicide and your whole head is shredded. You did it, son, you did it. You put the gun into your mouth and blasted yourself. And that dickhead, you can't come back. You regret it, but you're dead it. You've committed a
Oh, shit. dissect me with this blunt little tool?
No. I thought that your knowledge...
You're so ambitious, aren't you? Do you know what you look like to me with your good bag and your cheap shoes? You look like a rube. A well-scrubbed, hustling rube with a little taste.
Some death rap shit. Word up. Want this. Some evil shit. Check it. Fucking faggot.
It starts with your intestines and germs. Next you're a cadaver infested with worms. Man's destiny, it's best that he learns. My axe intervenes, hacking through your veins. Like you're in between the railroad track and the train. A bullet in the back of your brain. Simple and plain, like back in the days when cats didn't play. They whack you and not explain. Demeaning Jesus. You ripped to pieces by hyenas with teeth like tweezers. You feed death like seniors with diseases. Packing stain guns, dead you like Hussein's sons. Don't fuck with me, I only say it once. Like the end of Casino, two bats leave your spine gory. Every bone in your body broken like you dropped 9 stories. Insane like a brainless convict. You're dead after we buck you in the head like that famous Vietnam pick. Honored you hate death. God couldn't save us. Perform an autopsy on you with Chris Refrit and Jonathan Davis.
Death rap, that's the rap I kick. Don't ever confuse it with others. There ain't nothing like this. Death rap, it be the most morbid. After we finish with you kids, you'll need a closed coffin. Death rap, not just on this track. It's a movement I represent, much more rugged than you. Death rap, I'm the last of a dying breed. Diss me, you must be dying to bleed.
I walk with the living dead. Witness the ditches and bitches dipped in red. Description is the pictures of witches and women giving head. I think ahead and analyze minds like a psychologist. Regardless if the topic's dead with diamonds or apocalypse. The logic is a blade over shot to your esophagus. Remove you from the earth, you get hurt for popping shit. When box clips, it ain't basic. Slap the shit out of racists. Track their teeth on the curb. Spit and piss in their faces. I got clips in the basement. Guns and plenty ammunition. If you push the wrong buttons, you gon' send me on a mission. And if that's the case, I'ma bash your face. Then reverse the positive. Become a basket case. I blast for days. Come and burn down your house. That's the way I get down. When you take food out my mouth, I got my revolutionary ways. Fighting to eat for being poor back in the days and surviving the streets.
Death rap, that's the rap I kick. Don't ever confuse it with others. There ain't nothing like this. Death rap, it be the most morbid. After we finish with you kids, you'll need a closed coffin. Death rap, not just on this track. It's a movement I represent, much more rugged than you. Death rap, I'm the last of a dying breed. Diss me, you must be dying to bleed.
I represent the death rap. Get your head cracked open. I represent the death rap. Get your head cracked open.
Like a woman shivering nervously, unprepared, quivering pervertedly like a nun scared, getting fucked by a satanic priest in the blasphemous clergy. Anarchist thirsty, laughing at the panic in human mannequin, consuming Anison, entombed management. Slay you like Jeff Hanneman in front of the cameraman. Bullets attack you and ordered by the hammer pen. Krills and porn leave you blood spilled and torn. We breed hate like the mother of a stillborn. Cadavers hanging from the wall, mangle you all. Let's have a headbangers brawl.
It's all about drugs, money, murder, sex. Crack skulls, cash and large, motherfucking checks. Bust the gas, killing tracks, neck running.
that's bucking you like Bernard Gat. Like Geezer on a 63 Fender Precision over percussion. There's nobody as sick as me, end of discussion. You get your scalp split, cause you're a faggot like Halford. You iron cross rocking pussies with Mick Jagger outfit. I grew up in a hellhole, raging like Morello. At a certain age I started pumping bass like Frank Bello or Truillo. Blast you with metal like Brillo. Put the pillow over your face to muffle it when we kill you. Like Buffalo, skinned by Indians, we'll watch you suffer slow. On a trestle, cut muscle vessels like Russell Crowe. Playing you like an Ibanez, prey on you like a cyborg of dreads. Your shit's low quality, I'm high res. I'll never settle, I'd rather jig your neck, cause I'm ghetto like the Digitech death metal pedal.
Drugs, money, murder, sex, yeah. Crack skulls, cash and large motherfucking checks. Busting cats, killing tracks, neck learn Diablo, you better watch your back. About drugs, money, murder, sex, yeah. Crack skulls, cash and large motherfucking checks. Busting cats, killing tracks, neck learn Diablo, you better watch your back.
Check the dragon, get served like a restaurant. Follow my orders, your star gets taken out, cause you're a bite swallow the water. I think I'll eat until your mind is dead. Poison you with MSG and crack you with cans of soda upside your head. It's free delivery, a flavor at its palace. You could get beat down all day, I stay open for hours. Fly like chicken wings, what I prepare, kid, will leave your stomach full of knife wounds. You need some spare ribs, your fish, your chicken. My recipe requires me leaving your gizzard scissored. My specialty is an appetizer. You're hungry, I'm starving you, cause you're souped up. My evil's wonton get burnt like barbecue. Shrimp, anybody that stepped to me lost, cause my steelo was cold like noodles with sesame sauce. Now eat your words as you shoot your bladder, cause you got no guts in you, them shits are on my poo-poo bladder. Yo, it's food for thought, these frightening rhymes hit every street corner like Chinese takeout. Vitamins for the mind, nutrients for the brain. Lyrical fluid is dirty like the Chinese food in your hood, but you're still addicted to it. Yo, it's food for thought, these frightening rhymes hit every street corner like Chinese takeout. Vitamins for the mind, nutrients for the brain. Lyrical fluid is dirty like the Chinese food in your hood, but you're still addicted to it. You're lost in the sauce as it clots your vessels. I'll undo the blouse of your spouse and give her my house special. My raps are hot and sour, they choke you. You make no moves like a vegetable, you're fake like tofu. When I rap to my customers, I'm nice, but if you're not, you'll get pork with a fork, cause my brain's fried like rice. You're vegetarian, you don't want beef, you won't bite with no more teeth. You're a crumb like 4C. Your whole fucking character's dead. You're plain like fried rice without the piece, carrots and egg. I'm white like rice without the soy sauce, and if you hate me for that, kid, step up and up with destroyed corpse. You chop like suey, the slang I drop is chewy mad hard. Cats can't digest, the flesh is fat packed with lard. Too much gives you a bad heart, you're so gassed, your ass blasted out of gastric yard. For thought, these frightening rhymes hit every street corner like Chinese takeout. Vitamins for the mind, nutrients for the brain. Lyrical fluid is dirty like the Chinese food in your hood, but you're still addicted to it. Frightening rhymes hit every street corner like Chinese takeout. Vitamins for the mind, nutrients for the brain. Lyrical fluid is dirty like the Chinese food in your hood, but you're still addicted to it. I start cooking with a low flame, then increase till you're deceased, with your brain on the floor looking like lo mein. Torment you constantly, serve you broccoli mixed with Clorox to see if you plot. My menu's an atrocity. Here's a fortune cookie, my generosity. It reads very soon in the future you'll vomit green. Your mom cries from her eyes when you're cut up like onions. Then your body's reincarnated in the form of dumpling. Take my advice, try a quarter of boiled rice, dandruff, oiled lice, here's your side order. You got lobster on your plate ready to be chewed, but you're gonna starve cause you're blind, you can't see food. You're sweet without the sour, so I force you to devour sauerkraut raw for about an hour. Chicken, I'll leave your breast cut, then saute it with asbestos, cause I'm more than chestnut. Yo, it's food for thought, these frightening rhymes hit every street corner like Chinese takeout. Vitamins for the mind, nutrients for the brain. Lyrical fluid is dirty like the Chinese food in your hood, but you're still addicted to it. Yo, it's food for thought, these frightening rhymes hit every street corner like Chinese takeout. Vitamins for the mind, nutrients for the brain. Lyrical fluid is dirty like the Chinese food in your hood, but you're still addicted to it. Check the dragon.
With 5% of the world's population, the United States produces more serial killers than the rest of the world, accounting for 76% of the national total. Europe produces the second most serial killers, 17%. England leads European countries, 28%, followed by Germany at 27%. California has the highest number of serial homicide cases in the United States, while New York, Texas, Illinois follow closely behind. Maine has the lowest number of serial homicide cases in the United States, and statistics reveal that 65% of serial killer victims are women.
You stupid cocksucker, son of a bitch, we'll mutilate you. It's death rock, at its finest. Don't make me get violent, cause I like that shit. You fucking pussies will get dead and with your spineless.
We'll fucking bring it to you, walk you, what the fuck you think you're doing? Fuck you, faggot, cut you into pieces, stuff you in a plastic, rush you with an ambulance, gambling with your life, strangling you like serial killers, the hookers that resemble ambulance. Before dismemberment, remember this, kid, don't forget, we rep this to the death, respect us, so you'll vex us and we'll step. And when we step, you'll regret when we met, cause when I set this shit off, you can bet you'll get hit off with dosages of death, you know the rap. And if you don't, you'll find out quickly, cause we're kinda sickly, Ripley's, believe it or not, bitch, please, you're bleeding a lot. We keep it hot with ultraviolet raps that insult you, repulse you till there's no pulse in you, that's when vultures appear to eat your ligaments. I got an itchy trigger for a snitch, dig a ditch for a bitch big enough that the rest of their family can fit. You barely can hit, I could beat you fairly, I should keep you barely alive after I beat you so you can see what really scary.
You stupid cocksucker, son of a bitch, we'll mutilate you. It's death rock, at its finest. Don't make me get violent, cause I like that shit. You fucking pussies will get dead and it's your spineless.
Senses violent, simplistic, but technical like multiple bitch slaps. Across your face with the back of my hand cause you're vulnerable, kidnapped. Click clack, push your shit back, bastard. A piece of shit packed in a casket, reeking like fed. Push the gap, blasted. Redundant cause hundreds need to get murdered. Repeat myself, there's always someone new that never heard a word I said. Double barrel, shoddy, hidden under apparel. For trouble, prepare to kill like Gotti. Forbidden plots like a werewolf. Tear you to shreds, you're scared to be dead. I dare you to do what you said, I'll put voodoo on your head. Doodoo on your bed till 14, you poor thing. You're not built for the streets, you'll get killed. Better off in your building, cleaning your sheets. Swing a machete at your throat, a deadly proper stroke, decapitating slash. When you drop in crook, we'll take your cash. Make it fast before some coppers poke their nose into some business that ain't theirs, and we leave them with blood so close.
Cause I'm rotten like the website. We get ogreish, poisonous, like a cobra's kiss. Demonic like when the last day in October hit. You're miserable, living, trapped in your bed. You should be clapping your head, cause you'll be happier dead. You little pussies, you choke to death with a Kotex. You're dying little by little, every second go check your
your Rolex. You're not living forever, I'll bet you. How much you wanna put up for the right price? Somebody will dead you. No cushion for lyrics, mushing you if you're timid. Extreme rap, explicit, we push it to the limit.
Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, pass the void and no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it. Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, pass the void and no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it.
Tremble from the brutality, make you resemble a George A. Romero character in reality. Bring your big posse, you'll be a bunch of fertilized faggots like Versace and Liberace. Get killed in a building, smashing you like Zildjian cymbals, fucking you like Brazilian children. Write your will out to your attorney, after a weekend at Bernie's, you'll be deceased, dead on a gurney. I rip the beat like the contours of your flesh stripped as you stare punk gore, it's a trip. Can't think about food with bullets buried in your belly, but notice bloody flesh looks like blueberry jelly. You're repulsively corrosive, your mother taught you not to get involved with its. Skull open like Iron Maiden Eddie. Could put finish, wanted excitement, you died for it. You pushed it to the limit.
Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, pass the void and no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it. Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, pass the void and no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it.
We'll push it to the limit like a tourniquet, crushing your cranium, mushing. You murder, you burning you to a crisp, live on uranium. Maintaining sins like Iranians, holding grenade pins, blazing your skin, stomp you with a whole parade of Tims. Put a gem star to your flesh bar, the emperor of demented sentences, with a temper your mentor. Demonic like Skeletor, Destro, Decepts, criminal, corrupted culprits will beat you to death. Keep your head up or you get your head cut off. Your whole life shut off with a knife, wipe the blood off. My perspective is respected, so expect to be left with a neck full of stitched up imperfection. Cause you bitched up in retrospective, your collective would've switched up. If you knew what a bunch of sick fucks we are when we get hectic. Too late, drama, we all up in it, go all out, push it to the limit.
Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, pass the void and no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it. Push it to the limit, walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up till you're finished. Open up the limit, pass the void and no return. Reach the top, but you gotta learn how to keep it.
I don't give a f- if you like me or not. As far as killing anybody, I kill anybody I want every time I get the chance. If I feel like that's what I want to do.